Hey guys, Denasy here, and welcome back to another episode of Tectum. I think this is episode 22. I'm pretty sure. I've been meaning to record for about 15 minutes now, but there was something I wanted to do on screen. And then I forgot to actually record when I did it. But okay, that's fine. We can still make things work. Look at that. Serious dedication. That is what I wanted to start the episode off with. But at least we have it. Completely use up a diamond hoe and then re-evaluate your life choices. Wait. Am I supposed to... Am I playing Minecraft too much? Is that what they're saying? I think so. Anyway, let's take a look at what I did. Because I did some things, which I'm kind of proud of, kind of not proud of, because of that message. Re-evaluate your life choices. I have been working a bit on the fields here, and they are just a little bit bigger here in Vela. And I think it's really cool. I really like this. Some of these guys don't have water right now, and I think that's okay. They're not supposed to, and some of them are there just to be looking a bit better. And I've made the field climb up a bit more, so it's kind of in this upwards on this hill here, which I think is fine. I think it's really cool. And they also climb up a little bit right here. Not a whole lot, just a tins a bit. And if I did have a hoe now, I don't, and I'm not sure when I'm gonna make a new one. But if we had a hoe right now, I would probably climb this upwards here a little bit more. Yeah, I think so. I do love the color change right there, though. Like, it's a bit healthier right there. It looks like it's just potatoes, but it looks a bit healthier. And I think that's a little bit of a cool effect. So yeah. This is the new field, which I think are looking really, really cool. And I think we are gonna jump into today's project, which is going to be a continuation on the inn. That building right there. We're gonna continue on that one. I've been doing a little bit of work in between episodes, and I don't mean on the building. I mean, I have been gathering some more resources for the wall. So we have almost a full double chest here. I haven't really been gathering a whole lot more stone. Then we have a bit more granite, which I think is going to be really good. And I think we have a bit more birchwood as well, yeah. And I think we have a bit more of that. I don't really feel it's necessary to be gathering a whole lot more dark oak wood, because we have a whole lot of it already. And we are going to be... Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Thank you. And we are going to be gathering more. I'm wondering why he likes that corner. I may never know. I'm going to take that egg. Come here. And the water buckets are going to go in here. We're just going to go ahead and do that. There we go. And let's see. Seeds go in here. I've killed a few zombies, so you guys go in here. Got an egg, so you're gonna go in here. We're gonna go ahead and throw some wheat into here. And finally, apples into here. Now, I need to figure out what kind of floor I want in the inn. Because I don't feel like going for straight dark oak or straight spruce. I almost said Bruce. We're gonna use spruce wood. Let's see. If we were to go for this, though, I think I know what I could do. If we go ahead and just grab these guys, we can just go ahead and grab some spruce wood. We didn't have quite a lot of the plank, so well, my bad. Let's see what we can get in ourselves into today. We're gonna go ahead and grab you as well. And let's see. Oh, we actually have two crafting tables now. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and throw these guys down right here. We're gonna go ahead and throw this one in here. We had some here actually, but that's okay. Let's see. If we go ahead and make some slabs. And we may go right here just to open up a little bit and get the floor going, I'm thinking. There we go. Then I'm thinking that. Oh. I think I'm gonna do something like I did down in the sugarcane. Down in the sugarcane farm, right? So what I'm thinking is we're gonna go like this. And then we can go. No, not like that. Come on. Something like that. And then back on every of these, we go like that. And then we can go there again. That one. That one. That one. Maybe something like that. Then we could go ahead and just do that. You know? Maybe something like that could work. You guys are the wrong way, I think. You're supposed to go there and there. There we go. That's better. Yeah, that's a bit better. Then we're gonna go right there. We're gonna go right there. And I'm thinking that maybe something like this could work. Actually, we could go in right here and just throw in there, 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 there. And then in the middle here, one like so. No, that's not gonna work. What if right here we did the opposite? Like, if we were to go maybe. What if we were to go something like this? Right there. Maybe something like that could work. I think that is what we're gonna be doing. So I'm gonna go ahead and place all of these guys down, and we will be back in just a second. Okay, we are back, and after some consideration, let's call it consideration, I decided to go with this design instead. It is maybe a little bit more messy, but I think it works a whole lot better. But if we were to go ahead and remove the ones in the middle in these guys as well, maybe we get even a bit more of a pattern in this. Kind of considering, you know, I think this will work a whole lot better, to be honest. Just what I'm thinking. And I think we're gonna go like this. And have a little bit of a light source in these guys as well. Because I don't want to torch it up. I want as little torches as possible in this area. Let's see, we're just gonna go ahead and activate those. Are you active? No, you're not. No. Oh, it's okay. Let's see, was it there? Yeah, good. Okay, let's go ahead. That's on. On. Think you're on. Let's double check that. Yeah, that's on. And then we're gonna go ahead and do the same here. Here. And here. Just to kind of get them all going, you know? There we go. I think that's good. Let's see. Let's test this out, if it's going to work or not. It would be really awesome if it does, but if it doesn't... I think that could work. I think so. For a motel, this is very inn. For a inn, this is very fancy, very electrical. That is fine. Let's see, we're gonna go ahead and make some more of these. That was all we had. That's good. Let's see, you. And then we need to go ahead and fetch some more redstone. We're gonna do that. I accidentally used all my redstone. which I brought. I have more. I have lots more. Like, not groundbreaking more, but we have a bit. I even have some more in my redstone shulker box, so it's not... I'm not in immediate danger of being out of them. No. So let us go ahead and light up the whole room, and let's see how that turns out, because I think this is gonna be really cool. I think it's gonna be good, and... it's something different than what I usually build as well, and I personally think that's gonna be great. You. I need to revisit that one. Let's see, I got a text message. Then I'm going to dinner at my dad's on Saturday. Nice. Let's see, there, and right there, just, gotta revisit that one, and I think that's all I can do right now. We're missing two, yeah, but that's okay. Let's see, there. There. No. Not there. Excuse me. There, and there. Then we have one left. But we have to make one more. So that's fine. I think I like this a whole lot more. It's a whole lot better. It is. And I personally like this a whole lot. But the rooms are gonna go... it's not gonna work with the rooms, this floor design. Did not consider that. You know what? That's fine. This can be a receptionist and kitchen. And we're just gonna have a couple of rooms upstairs. Maybe we can make this into three rooms, and this into three rooms, and they can all eat outside instead of what I were originally thinking. I think that's gonna be a bit better, I think that's gonna make a bit more sense, but that's my opinion, of course. If you have a different opinion, feel free to chime in with them. My coffee is too hot. It is too warm, and I can't enjoy it. So, I would like to not do the rooms. I am terrible at decorating inside buildings. I am so terrible at it, and I don't want to do that on camera. I think I want to do that off camera and rather show you guys what I've done and what the uses are for. So what I would like to do now is I would like to finish off the building. I want them, this floor I'm going to continue on at a later period. But as of right now, I think I would like to finish off building itself, which I think is going to be great. Now let's see, we're going to take a crafting table, we're going to leave you there, and we are just going to go ahead and get upstairs here. So what I'm thinking is just for now to go, yeah. I'm going to remove that one later, so it's not going to be sticking there. But, okay, so let's see. There, and then it's going to go across right here. And here it's going to kind of go outwards, and that's going to be the edge of the roof, right? And then we're going to go ahead and do the same on this side. This is also going to be some sort of edge on the roof, like one of these guys. I'm not sure what to call it. There we go, and then we're going to go over to here, and we're just going to go ahead and do this. There, there, and that's about it. This one is going to come all across here, by the way, so I'm just going to fix that off camera, I think. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, really? Thank you. Did not want to be placed. Think. Yeah, that's it. And then we're going to go over here. We're just going to go ahead and do... No. Please do us a save game. There we go. There. There. And there. And then it's going to go across right there. We're going to go over here. We're going to do the same right here. Just so it's kind of done, and we don't need to worry about the edges here, and we can just fill in right here, like so. And then we need a bit more over here, so we're gonna go ahead and fetch our crafting table, we're gonna go ahead and make some more planks, and come on. Thank you. Thank you. And then we can just go over like so. Just kind of connecting these two sides, I think, is going to be good. I do not believe we are going to follow the roof design for there, there, and there. Like, it's going in a little bit inwards. I don't think we're going to do that here. Instead, we are going to go ahead and do that. We're going to go ahead and do that. We're gonna go ahead and get these guys and these guys and these guys. Okay, good. Thank you. So what I'm thinking is we're just gonna follow it regularly like this. I think that's gonna be a whole lot better for this section, of course. There, and then right here we're gonna go ahead and go. Come on. There, and there. Right, no turning, just straight ahead, which is good. We could perhaps have made the ceiling here a bit taller than the others, but no. I want it to actually fit in here as well, and to do that, this has to be as close to the other ceilings as possible, I'm thinking. But that's at least what I'm thinking. There's another thing I would like to do in this area, except for building, you know, and that is actually decorate it. Having a little bit of, having a little bit of different types of, stuff. Just things that you would have in a city, like some barrels, some crates, some grass growing, some flowers, you know, just regular stuff like that. I think I would like that. But we're not gonna, I don't think we're gonna get to that in this episode, to be honest. But that's kind of one of the things I would like to have here. I think it would make make the area a bit more alive. Maybe even have some stalls going somewhere. Maybe having some stalls right here. Maybe some stalls right there. You know, just some stalls where people are trying to sell you their goods, because people need to live. People need things to sell and that kind of stuff, and I think it would make a little bit of sense to kind of try to make this area a bit more alive as well. And I think, yeah, we're gonna do that, but not now. So that is a future project that just... maybe perhaps when we're starting to finish off, we could kind of detail out a little bit smaller things, get some good things up and going. I think that could be smart. I think, at least. Then we're just gonna go over across right here, and... let's see, we're gonna go ahead and fetch these guys. We're gonna go ahead and just fly over here. Ow. Then we're gonna go ahead and fly over here. Ah. Who said you need to walk a traditional way to get to bed? I love just walking, way you're not supposed to walk. No, I think it's kind of fun. There we go. Then we're just gonna go ahead and fly up there. There we go. Because who needs to walk, you know? It's faster to just fly over, to be honest. There we go. Almost done with this side. And here we go. I may even need to remove that one because I don't want the temple to be shown. So I may go over there and just remove it at some point. Maybe. I think so, yeah. Oh, and there's a little bit of a something I would like to just... quickly get my mind off that I've been meaning to talk about for a few episodes now. Two episodes to be exact. And that is... maybe I will do something on episode 25. Maybe. And that is... perhaps I will put a wall download up. How does this look now? Yeah. I like that. But what should we do with this area right here? Anyway, I'm kind of considering to just put up a world for this world up for download on episode 25. And I would kind of like to hear your thoughts about that. Is that something you would like? Is that something that would be downloaded? Or would it just be taking space on my thing? I don't remember what it's called right now, but would it be used or would it just be taking my room and not be downloaded? Should I perhaps do a world tour on episode 25? Because I know that there's a few YouTubers, Minecraft YouTubers, who puts their single player world up for download and has a world tour every 10 episode, every 25, 25th episode, something like that. And I'm just curious, do you guys think I should do something like that as well? Would that be... Would that be clever? Would, tell me what you guys think. If you guys want me to, I'm obviously gonna do it. But if it's just gonna be... Like, it's just sitting there, not being downloaded, you guys aren't really exploring the world or checking it out or anything like that, what would be the point in doing it? I don't know if that makes any sense, but just me kind of thinking a little bit. I don't remember if it was oak or... You know what, we're gonna bring some oak just in case we used oak fence. But yeah, and let me know down in the comment section if you would like a world tour. If I were to do a world tour, it would probably be in shaders, just FYI. And so yeah, let me know. Don't have any of those, I should probably go get some. I just want to detail out the outside a little bit. Let's see, what were I supposed to fetch? Oh, these guys. We can just remove this now. Thank you. Like so. It was spruce. Good. Then I'm thinking we're gonna go with dark oak fence like so. And then we could perhaps go... Not slab. I didn't mean to use the slab, I meant to use these guys. There, and just gonna go across like this. There we go. And... There. I think this is gonna be good. I hope it's gonna be good. Nope. My wheel didn't listen to me. One, two, three. Let's see how that looks from downstairs, from down here. Because I kind of want to make sure that nothing is going to spawn on top of there. But, maybe it would grow on me? How does it look from a bit further away? Like, can we see this from here? Or we can absolutely see the building. I like it. I like how it sticks out. Just got a text message, sorry about that. But I do really like how it's how it holds its whole how it is its own building in this. I really do like that. I appreciate that. Like it's so much in this town that is just cobblestone or mixture of cobblestone and stone, that kind of stuff. So it's kind of nice to kind of to see that, that difference. But if we are coming from over here, just walking, I'm wondering when we start to actually see the building, the town itself. So we are gonna quickly just take a stroll and see when we notice that there's a town right there. You'd start to see it, but you can't really... Can't really see that it's a town yet. Like, when you start to go up here, you don't see it here. Then you start to see it, and... You can't really tell what it is. I like this. And then the tower starts to appear. I need some more trees here to kind of make the town suddenly appear instead of slowly appearing, if that makes any sense. I think we're gonna have a tree right here. Oh, wait, what? No. I think we're gonna have a tree right here, actually. So, I think we're out of time for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And most importantly, don't forget to have an awesome day. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Okay. Bye-bye.